Well, they learn to turn the other cheek, but this church is different from just about any you have ever seen. And a warning for you, this video could be inappropriate for some of you.
I better not watch.
For a lot of you. The Whitetail Chapel in Eastern Virginia is part of a nudist resort. That's clothing optional congregation. Visitors say being nudist isn't sexual. It's about being free from societal pressures.
If God made us that way, how can that be wrong?
I come here and you know, you look around, you can't tell who's unemployed and who the millionaire is, who the corporate executive is and who the plumber is.
By the way, about 10,000 people visited that resort last year. I guess to each his own.
Huh? Okay.
We left Jennie speechless.
That was very shocking. You can tell who's unemployed whether or not they're waxed, first of all. So that was a ridiculous statement. That's clear. Because if you can spend $45 a month, you clearly have a job. Second of all, fellas, watch it with those hymnals when you're closing them, because that is not safe. And third of all, why?
Oh, please, no third.
Third of all. Why are the nudists never good-looking people? Why is it always creepy-looking people? Why can't it be superstars that are gorgeous that are walking around? Why has it always got to be people with flappy things flopping around?
Oh, you guys, just going downhill.
No kidding, I saw. Okay, now let me tell you about the traffic. Everything looks good in Greensboro. There was no problems to report. Everything is flowing pretty smoothly.
No nudists running around.
No, the wind is going to cause some flapping later, but right now we're all good. On Highway 421, you guys, near the Clements exit, there was an accident about half an hour ago, and it may cause a delay if you're headed out and about. Other than that, it looks good.
Thank you, Jennie.